And again, as we come out of bow, as we go through that release process and the arms extend, don't let the hands drift back up. We want to think what happens in the boat if that happens. We're putting that blade back to the water. We want to keep that blade nice and high above the water. So we'll have